Hey guys, thanks so much for joining us. As part of the Together at Home concert series with World Health Organization and Global Citizen, we are doing this to spread awareness and raise funds for the WHO, for the World Health Organization, so that they have the funds that they need to tackle this pandemic and tackle this current crisis. For this pandemic and pandemics to come, you wouldn't want to be caught on the hop again. But they're doing amazing work, as you know. And if you want to check it out, if you want to help out, find ways that you can help out, or offer support to WHO, you can head to globalcitizen.org/coronavirus. But this is myself, Andrew, Hozier, and Mr. Alex Ryan joining me here at home in my front room, and we're just going to play a few songs. I know there was a few requests. How's it going? I did ask for a few requests if you had any. Hey, Rachel. Good to see you. That's Beauregard.
Beauregard.
Yeah.
Greetings.
So yeah, we have a few requests which we're going to honour if we can. So yeah, and the first one was actually from Global Citizen themselves, who I was doing a podcast this year in association with them called Cry Power. So we're going to just sing a little bit, because I don't usually have a big band with me. We're going to just do a little bit of Nina Cry Power. It's not the waking, it's the rising. It is the grounding of a food uncompromising. It's not forgoing of the light. It's not the opening of eyes. It's not the waking, it's the rising. It's not the shade we should be past it. It's the light and it's the obstacle that casts it. It's the heat that drives the light. It's the fire it ignites. It's not the waking, it's the rising. It's not the song, it's the singing. It's the heaven of a human spirit ringing. It is the bringing of the light. It is the bearing of the rain. It's not the waking, it's the rising. And I could cry. For everything, guys, and all you're doing, and thanks for having us as part of this series and the podcast, which has been so much fun and incredibly interesting to make. So thanks for your help on that. Cool. Did we say we do a bit of From Eden?
I think we did.
Sweet. There's a few requests, and then for songs that are very much end of the world type songs, we like.
Yeah.
Woo! We'll try to avoid a few of them if we can, because there's so many. Thank you so much. This is a song called From Eden, and I'm reading your messages here, guys. Thank you so much. I'm glad, Liv is Scott 7, that you like this one. That's sweet. That's a sweet thing. Whoa. Good thing this is pretty casual, yeah?
Like anybody's watching.
There's something tragic about you. Something so magic about you. Don't you agree? You guys can hear. Can you hear birds? They're like, just like singing down my chimney at the moment.
I hate your music, man.
I hate it. They're trying to drown me out. They've always gotten in my way.
Yeah.
Those goddamn songbirds. And it's kind of nice, actually. I don't know if you can hear them. Tell me if you can. And I'll run outside and throw stones at my chimney. Get them off. Joke.
Gotta get them off.
You can hear them. That's sweet. I'm glad. Because usually, the rooks scare them away, like genuinely. But I'd say they've tuckered themselves out. The crows and stuff. Crapping on my car all day. What was I going to say? What else did we say we do? And I think we're going to do a work song. Because there was a request for that. There was a request for an Irish traditional song. A traditional kind of tune. Which we could do now, I guess. Yeah.
Sure, man. Yeah.
Yeah. Which I won't need this guitar for. I'm just tuning it to get the smell out of it because it's a bit whiffy. There was a request for a traditional ballad, so we'll do a little bit of. We won't do all the verses of a song called "Lag and Love," which is a lovely song. I think originally from the north of Ireland. Yeah, but we'll give it a bash. And I'm not a Shannon singer. I'm not a traditional Irish singer, so please be kind. Anyone who is. Let's try it.
Pressure's on.
Pressure's on. Well, I can sings lullabies. There grows a lily fair. The twilight gleams in her eyes. The night is on her hair, and like a lovesick lantern, she has my heart in twain. Oh, life I own, no liberty for love is Lord of all. That's Lag and Love. Leave it there. There's like four more verses. But I'd sing one that you do know. Or you might know. I mean, maybe some of you know that. I don't know. I can't assume. That's not the guitar. Which one do you work on?
Yeah.
You ask for a ballad, you get a ballad. You ask for trad, you get a trad.
We're dishing it all out.
You send it. You write your comments and he takes your choice. Yeah, exactly.
We've got ballads. We've got the Irish traditionals, that's pretty much it.
I do ballads mostly.
But some of them are in Irish.
Do you want ballads or... Alright. This is a ballad. It's a song called Work Song. Movement. I don't know if we... Movement. We'll do that. We might do the movement. We'll see if we have time. We'll add it to the
list.
But maybe not. Well, we'll see if we have time.
It's highly under rehearsed.
Yeah, it's highly under rehearsed. About 10 minutes. About 10 minutes left. It'll be Work Song. I should mention, just in case you've joined us late, because I only said it at the top, but we're doing this few songs, and this stream for the Together at Home series for Global Citizen and World Health Organization to help raise funds for their efforts towards this current pandemic at the moment. And if you want to please head to globalcitizen.org/coronavirus for information, and also information on how you can help out. If you want to support the WHO, the World Health Organization, that would be really, really much appreciated, and a very, very valuable act as a person and as a citizen and everything. And you know, we're here on our own. We're practicing social distancing, and I would encourage that absolutely. And if you're my age or Alex's age, or younger, every chance is the virus will just bounce off you. It will, you know, you'll have no problem with it, most likely. But it's just considering people who are at risk, people who might have respiratory issues or heart issues, or people who are older. Their bodies react very, very differently to the virus. And so always wash your hands if you're heading out. You know, wash your hands as much as possible. And please, even if you have to head out, if you can stay home, do stay home. If you can do your thing from home, do your thing from home. If you have to head out, try to be cautious about keeping about a 2 meter distance between yourself and somebody. And be careful around your parents, and be careful around your grandparents if you can, because chances, I mean, it's very likely, I won't say it's very likely, but it's possible that you could already have it. But as we know, symptoms take a while to kick in, to show themselves. So just be cautious of that. Again, globalcitizen.org/coronavirus. globalcitizen.org/coronavirus. We have time for a couple more.
Just two more now.
Maybe two more. Because we got to kick it off. We got to kick it forward to One Republic are playing later on. Niall Horan did an amazing set. Chris Martin did a fantastic set. John Legend, Common also. And I will be saying all of this health stuff one more time before we go. Absolutely. Cherry wine. There was. What did we say we would do? Oh yeah, there was a request for Toxic, because I said once upon a time that I would do a version of Toxic by Britney Spears.
We were challenged,
yeah, and I have not made good on that.
Until now.
Alright. We'll do like a little bit of that, I guess. Let's try it anyway, and don't call the police if it's bad. I'll try it.
Let's do a bit of it, yeah, sure.
That's an expensive chord. Cool. Alright. With the taste of your lips, I'm on the way. Your toxic lungs dipping on the taste of a poison birthday. I'm addicted to you. Don't you know that you're toxic? Said that I haven't covered it.
There you go.
May the Lords be with you, and also with you. Lift up your hearts. This is the last song, because we've only a few minutes left. At 8 p.m. One Republic are going to be doing a set. Ryan Tedder and One Republic. which is awesome. Ryan Tedder was one of the first people who ever really supported and actually offered so much vocal support and offered me personal support and then support to this next song that we're about to play. And he was so, so kind, and he really outstretched his hands and was met me personally and was giving me such fantastic support. And so it's really, really sweet to say, to hand it over to him for APM. He's a man with just an enormous heart and an incredible talent and incredible mind for music. So thank you. Again, head to globalcitizen.org/coronavirus to see how you can help out. Please practice social distancing. Please think about older people. Think about your parents and your grandparents, people who will really struggle, and the health services in your country, that the hospitals in your country, because it's a serious pandemic. So keep social distancing, 2 meters. That's about my height. So keep an Andrew's length away from people at all times if you can. Just
imagine Andrew sideways.
It doesn't mean imagine me sideways.
Kind of point him at people.
Exactly.
That's what I do.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, exactly.
Works a treat.
Exactly. Just imagine, measure the world in flat out knees, I suppose. Mm. Yeah. Keep one away at all possible. Do, and just think about older people, and if you can stay at home, and try avoid hanging out in large crowds, for goodness sake. Yeah, let's do one more. And thank you so much. That is globalcitizen.org/coronavirus. And please help out with the World Health Organization if you can. Stay safe. There's one last song, and then we'll pass it over to One Republic at 8 p.m. Cool.
Our lover's got humor. She's a giggle at a funeral. Everybody's disapproval. I should have worshipped her sooner. If the heavens ever did speak, she's the last true mouthpiece. Every Sunday's getting more bleak. For fresh poison each week. We were born sick, you heard them say it. My church offers no absolutes. She tells me worship in the bedroom. Only heaven I'll be sent to is when I'm alone with you. I was born sick, but I love it. Command me to be well. Gentle sin and the madness of
Guys, thank you so much. Thank you, Mr. Alex Ryan.
Cheers, guys. Stay safe. Thank you for watching.
Thanks for watching, and head it to globalcitizen.org/coronavirus to see how you can help out and support the World Health Organization in this current pandemic. Practice social distancing if you can. If you can stay at home, do stay at home and wash your hands. And yeah, wash your hands and look after each other. Look after each other where you can. And mind your parents and your grandparents. Enjoy One Republic at 8 p.m. Thank you so much. That's Global Citizen. One last time, globalcitizen.org/coronavirus. Take care. And yeah, thank you. Am I sure I want to end? I'm damn right. Okay, my time is up.